Hello, hello, hello. It's time to mammalize and go as we travel down the pathway. Okay, so here's the deal. Somebody's got to show you how to do this. I'm just showing you how to get your skin get renewed without medicine, salves, facelifts, whatever. And this happens by becoming a mammal. Yeah. So. Now, it, you know, with music in the background, trying to be like this guy. But kicking your legs like this is really how you get charged up again. You get more, you know, when you start using them like that in any direction, and, you know, take it easy with it at first, but kick it. Get some going, get some energy going down those legs so that your body stays well, huh? Little noise. That's so nice. Then rub yourself. See what parts of your body you want to empty out the gluten out of. Start rubbing on yourself. Now let me tell you what's going to happen when you start getting mammalized. For the world, all diseases, all problems with the human body, with the spiritual body, are going to disappear. Because suddenly when you start shaking, oh yeah, baby, woo, and start loving yourself, you start getting in touch with yourself, you start feeling great. So this will absolutely stop all disease, all afflictions that they're trying to give us piecemeal medicine for. Mammalize, the body already knows how to fix itself. Gotta make a little noise and think love. You know, send love. I don't do a lot of jumping. I'm just doing a lot of kicking and movement because that's kind of what mammals do. And then they stretch. Okay, so if you do this, like I just showed you, you'll start not only to see it's your skin comes back. My skin is all coming back because blood's being circulated in areas to help water up the skin. So easy. So if you think that you've got a problem with your body, maybe you need to get mammalized. And by the way, I mean, I'm standing in my mammalization suit here. But for you to do it naked and in front of your own mirror, or window like this, gives you a chance to really see yourself on different levels. And then when you start to shake, everything gets shook up, baby. Ooh. Ooh. And you've just stimulated 58 trillion cells inside your body. Yeah, 58 trillion cells. And they all got shook up. And then you sent them a message of love and healing and wellness and being born again. That eliminates all death. All death, all destruction, all disease. If you can have that kind of thought inside yourself and hold it and then use it. Every time you think about it, shake it off. Shake it off. Shake age off of you. Shake it off. pull yourself up, be renewed. Best you can do. Okay, I'm J. Paul Elliott, and I am your mammalizer. Let's get mammalized. It's the most, I'm 71. It's the best exercise we can do, no matter how young, no matter how old we are. You can regenerate, rebuild, reboot yourself, doing what every mammal knows how to do. Every mammal, every dog. Little stretch, and then they're ready to go. What do we do? We just watch them and go, yeah, that looks like a nice stretch for them, you know. But it's really a great one for us. We're mammals. Let's face the fact. Hey, all right, thank you. I just had my first grandson. Oh my God, my first grandson. Yeah, 71. What do you think? Okay, guys. Thank you so much. Please start doing these mammal exercises. Get in tune with how the body is built, okay? It will change your life in such a positive way. And it's an honor to tell you. Thank you.